Hey friend, welcome back to my channel. I'm Molly and I'm a first grade teacher who helps teachers just like you start and grow your own online tutoring business so you can earn an extra $1,000 a month or more using skills you already have without quitting your day job. In this video, I'm going to tell you the reasons why I think you need a Teachers Pay Teachers store. I recently branched out in my own business and created an online course for teachers or tutors alike to create and sell resources. I learned through years and years that I was buying resources and using them in my classroom and in my tutoring business, and sometimes they just weren't exactly what I needed, but I bought them anyways. And over time, I started creating my own. And once I learned how to create them the right way and how to sell them, I quickly started making extra income. And hearing that cha-ching sound on my watch while I was teaching was super motivating. And I found that the more time I created resources and put into blogging and changing titles, the more money I made. So I think you can do the same thing, and I'll leave a link for you so you can check out From Zero to Cha-Ching to see if it's a good fit for you. So reason number one why I think you need to have a Teachers Pay Teachers store, whether you are teaching, you're a former teacher, you're a tutor, you have teaching skills, is because you can earn passive income. So initially you have to create the product. That does take time, but once it's created, it sits there on TPT and makes money while you sleep, makes money while you're teaching or tutoring. And it is hands down the best feeling in the world to hear a cha-ching sound while you're working on something that you didn't even know somebody was looking at. And I want you to go ahead and go to my other YouTube channel, Literacy Fundamentals, and watch the video on how a TPT product helped me win a bird watching trip to Maine. The possibilities are endless, and if you just dream big enough and just start creating, you'll be shocked what's in store for you. My second reason for creating a TPT store is that you're going to be sharing your amazing teaching expertise with other teachers. You likely do something different than other people. You have your own unique teaching gifts and you should be sharing them with the world. What better way to share them on a platform where other teachers buy your products and share whatever it is that you are great at making or teaching with the way that you do it and your product? And don't think that whatever's been done before can't be reinvented. You are the only you, and you put your own unique spin on the products you create. So that is my number two reason why you need a TPT store. And number three is you can make money using skills you are already using in the classroom. So I kind of alluded to that before, but there are things that you're doing that are unique to you that other people have probably noticed. So let's say you have something special about your morning meeting time. Maybe another teacher asked you how you do it. Boom, there's a product idea. I'm doing that myself, going through my whole day as a first grade teacher and figuring out the unique things that I've started doing all on my own that I never thought could be a product but have turned into one. An example would be the way I do morning meeting is a little bit different than other people, and I'm going to be turning that into a blog post with a product for morning meeting slides. There's one special part of morning meeting that my class has done since I started teaching that I don't know of any other teacher doing, but I'm sure there's somebody out there. And when you learn about it and you hear about another teacher doing something really cool or unique, it makes you want to get your hands on what they are teaching their kids. So that is hands down, probably the top reason for starting your own Teachers Pay Teachers store, aside from the awesome money that you can make, is sharing your unique gifts that you're already using in your own classroom. All right, well, I hope this video encourages you to start your own TPT store. And if you're interested in learning how to create resources that sell and you don't really know how to get started, then you need to click the link in the description box below. And you can always send me questions on Instagram or leave comments here about how to get started, and I will be happy to answer any of your questions. Please be sure to like this video if you found it helpful, and if you already have a TPT store, drop your handle in the comments so that we can follow each other. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.